Hello, everybody. It's been a while since we talked, but I finally have something worth reporting. This is a new game, just found out about it today. It's actually still in open beta. You can go through Steam, purchase the game, you'll get 2 copies of it, and access to the beta instantly. But if you also have Chrome, you can go to the Chrome App Store, and there's a free copy of the demo. It gives you about like 20 minutes or so to play. The only thing I really know about this game is that it's made by a company that's done a couple of other games. They just released like Mark of the Ninja for Xbox. Else I know is actually that's about it. Yeah, just a couple of the games, the each puzzle game and stuff like that. So anywho, this one's due out early next year-ish, but you can start fiddling around with it now. And I figured, why not? This is basically a survival exploring kind of game. Definitely saw a little bit of Minecraft influence of going around the world, and it's randomly generated, as you can see here. We're slowly building everything up. And yeah, the general point is to see how long you can survive. So, apparently you don't look so good. You better find something to eat before night comes. And away he goes. I can zoom in and out a little bit. Get a little bit of a different view of the angle here. And I'm just going to start picking stuff up. What I do know is if you don't have a light by the first night, you die. So I just start gathering stuff like that. What I have found, oh, there's some water off the side. What I have found is your recipes here, you're not left in the dark, like Minecraft. This will tell you exactly what you can make. When you have the resources, it highlights like this, so I can build an axe out of the piece of flint that I once had. You can eat flower petals, you can eat carrots. The sticks are very handy for making your tools. The grass, right-clicking it, is ready for fine arts and crafts. Gather all of this. What I have found the grass is useful for is making torches, so I can have a light source and walk around with it. If you don't have a light source when night falls, what ends up happening is the game just ends. You get attacked. And that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna chop down a tree. You do that by highlighting the tree and then just holding down the button. You see the percentage on the weapon there is the axe is going down. So that one giant tree took 20% of my axe here. That one also took 20%. Maybe I should stick to the smaller ones. That little anchory noise, I believe, is when I've gotten enough resources to build a new item from that branch. So, I can now build a trap. I wonder what that does. Had a moment there. It's a little confusing, because some of the things, like when I'm getting the twigs and stuff, I don't actually need to hold the button down. 40%, that one there didn't need to hold anything down. The seeds, the flowers, it's only when you're using the tools it seems to interact. Oops. And it clicked a little bit fast there. More flint. So the basic tools use flint. There we go. Pick it up. Make an axe again. See some more flint up to the north of this year. Zoom out a little bit. Nice. This is pretty good. I haven't gotten this many resources before. Of course, this is only my third time playing it. I actually do wonder how big the island is. And I would desperately like some rocks. I found those before, and supposedly, I guess I clicked on the bird when it flew on by. Supposedly, I can make a better fireplace with rocks and stuff. I don't know if it like burns longer or more efficiently. Maybe I can just throw another log on or whatever. So the demo actually had a little clock up there so I could see how long I was surviving. I don't see one here. I have no idea what these are. Why do I have a... That's not giving me any... hover text to help me out there. And I can see by the little generator clock up on the right that I'm getting fairly close. Hey, here's some button. Rabbit down there. That I'm starting to get up. I saw the little thing flashing over here. I need a pine cone. Carrots, there we go. What's that all about, eh? Oh, my clock is moving. I should be actually getting to daylight pretty soon here. Let's just pick up what we got. Daylight, yay! I should put something on that fire before it goes out. Let's just do some testing here. Oh, nice. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. And now I do. Alright, I feel better, so I can make the little fires keep on lasting a little bit longer. So let's get back on our hunt here. Okay, I'm gonna try... Set the trap. gonna try hurting the rabbit in the wrong direction. Oh yeah. Nice. Meat. Morsel. Whatever. So, gathering more sticks, more carrots. Boulder. I need a pick for that, I mean. Make another trap now, that's cool. Oh, no! Messies! Something weird just happened over there. Some berries. How's my health doing? So, I'm going to make a pick. Takes two sticks and two flint. Delves a little bit into my collection. Oops. Flint is fairly important, so you'll see me going to walk for it like that. Also the grass. I'm surprised at how important the grass is. And I use it for the fires. I use it for the torches. I said it was for us to craft, even though that meant everything. Alright, that's mine. Let's see what we get out of these. There we go. Those are the rocks I was looking for. Yeah. Ooh. Rocks. I guess if I want gold, I have to drop something. My food's down there. Petals. That didn't do anything. Morsel, nice. Golden nugget. Alright, apparently the nugget wasn't a singular missing ingredient. Pop that back down and keep collecting the grass until we can't anymore. We're about half of the way around the bend, so we're aiming towards night again. And I'm thinking I have these two to, these two pieces of the pie here to get. Creatures. Rabbit hole, eh? So I got my trap. I'd have nowhere to put the morsels if I did catch anything. And it'd be nice if I found more rocks. I think I needed 12 for that. We're still good there. 25. 32 might be a cap because we had the flower petals over here as well. Maybe I should drop those. Oops. And of course I pick up more petals. Alrighty. 13 flint. I'm on an island, apparently. We saw water to the north. To the north, now to the west, and to the east. We'll still go south, and potentially there's more to explore this way. And this is another thing I need to hold down the button for. Oops, gold, rocks, and science. Comes night. This actually looks like a good enough place. 6. I'm not gonna get enough. I'm not gonna get enough rocks out of that one just to get that to work, so. There we go. So it seems fairly consistent on what you get. Every single time I've gotten 3, 3, and 1. Let's go do that science thingy. Unlock new crafting recipes. Diamond science. Protects you from some damage. Research. Okay, it requires light bulbs. I wonder how I get those. Chest. E-box. Pig house. Use an alchemy engine to learn more. I wonder what that is. Rope. Could be useful. Boards. Cut stone. Nice squares. And papyrus for writing things. Yeah, those are all... resurrect myself using science. Okay. Pan flute. Music to soothe the savage beast. Alchemy. Straw hat. Fashionable. Research. Nope, that's not. And where did my axe go? I'll probably sit down the trap, see if I can't catch one of these rooms. But hey, I'm surviving into day 2. This is nice for me. It's a little hard picking up things behind the scenes every now and again. It's like the rabbits scream every time you get anywhere near them. So let me, see what that does. Hells yeah! It's morning! I don't really wanna... Oh, there's another... all the other stuff I can create real quick. Someone's up there. Yep, 32 grass. I'll start with another stack. Trap some rabbits up here. They'll be back. Give that some nice carrots. There we go. Fire has gone out. Some saplings here because we are running low on sticks. Ooh, bee. Say, I thought I heard some blood. That makes me a little nervous. Oh, there we go, one beat. Go for the eyes! Just hold the button to attack. Oh, crap, crap. I think I successfully got away from it. I can still hear the angry buzzing. They don't seem to be attacking me anymore. Let's chase that rabbit. Or not. Oh, traps. Why not? Still got enough. Let's put that one there. Halfway to night. I haven't really found much new food. We have a pretty cool stomach, I suppose. Yeah, it feels like I put the traps in exactly the wrong location. And added more stuff into here. Change your skin. Pumpkin lantern? Assuming it needs pumpkin, huh? Shovel, tools, bug net, razor, shave off your dirty, thick beard. I don't have a beard. Luxury axe, chop down trees in style. I can make that though, I have all those recipes, right? Over to here, and I can finally build my nice big fire pit. Check any of my traps. I think this is still just the bare light of day here. Chop down that tree. Pine cone. I was hoping there'd be like sticks or something from something that big. Noticing my health is half empty. I can't eat any of this. Oh. Okay, so flower petals. Paddles down the throat. Okay, if you click too fast, it just resets the counter. I guess that's what was happening. Pick is gone in that attack. Torch out for a walk though. Keep in mind which way is my fire. I just scared a rabbit. it back. Make sure we got a nice roaring fire. Oh, daylight. Alright, so I am getting low on food. Buzzing with it. I've had a carrot now. Hide in the hole? Oh, dig. Want that rabbit out. It's in my trap. Oh, it ran right through. With a shovel, I can plant stuff. Nice. Let's see what that does. Just drop those. Alright, planting. Can plant these pretty closely. Make a nice little forest. There we go. Didn't take any durability either. Can I plant anything else? set trap. And we will light the fire. Ooh. Gonna scare these guys back up towards the trap. See if we can't scare this guy closer. There we go. Back to fire. So I apparently did not build my farm close enough. Pickaxe and axe. Here we go. Doing pretty good. There we go. Let's get some more. Oh well. It did not give me a I wonder if I wait long enough, he'll grow up. Alright, so yeah, that would mean the manure. This is a science machine. So, see, there's just manure and stuff. Oops. Charcoal, tomatoes. So all the food stuff just requires the manure, which I don't know how to get. Only thing I've seen so far are the rabbits and the birds, bees. Oop, nope, 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 all of those. Daylight, nice. So what was that I just heard? Ever important thing? No, they drop seeds. Oh, trees grow. I saw that. Alright, so don't chop down the ones I just planted. Seems to be the way to go. Oh, did these all grow? Oh. Alright, this is definitely one of the trees I planted, and it does look big. And it just broke. So far, the tools are the only things I don't have a way to get again. There's a carrot. Alright. Oh. Drop the carrot. There we go. Oops, no, back. Alright, let's get back to our base. Let's set our some trees up there. Alright, so. Screw, that's cool. Alright, you ate it. Now poop. Bunny man. some more grass growing. That's where grass growing. So I should probably pick those up, put them into a garden or something, you know, just kind of make them more my own. I wonder if I can do something with the stumps. The rabbit that we fed. However, we're not getting any sort of return on the carrot. That's a little disappointing. Oh, come on, give me sticks. However, I am nervous about the stick and flint situation. Oh, there was a shovel. All this stuff is kind of back again. So I'm pretty sure I walked down here and I wouldn't have left things like this just so good. So maybe the area is... Oh, wow. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I remember that. Spider... Got a lot bigger. I'm glad I attacked the beehive now. Back down to our little village area. Get these fairy bushes planted. Rabbit traps. Trees are all growing fine. So I should have actually harvested the berries first. I do see that that is definitely an error now on my part. Oh, looks like we have a creature trapped. son of a bitch. I am back. I got a fire, don't worry, buddy. I need to chop some wood down. It does look like a fatter rabbit, doesn't it? Compared to those? I mean, is it just the perspective? Cool. Practice! So, shovel. Dig this puppy up. And we'll start our sapling. Single bright idea yet. Looks like there might be some rock right there, actually. There's the spider map, that's pretty cool. So, time to do some exploring. Leave it in there. Ourselves a torch. And this way. No. Oh, that sucked. Oh no. No. I survived 5 days? I was barely over level 1? So that's this game. I definitely have to say I'm addicted. I need to figure out how to get those little light bulbs so I can do some research and such, though. And also finding the cow poop, or manure, whatever the poop comes from, would definitely also be handy. Oh, now daylight comes up. I would have been right over there. Right over there. Alrighty, so that was this game, Don't Starve. If you guys like it, let me know, and I'll show you my other failures at trying to play this game. Another game that I have coming up is Towns. I've tried it before, and I was absolutely horrid at it. I couldn't figure out most of the stuff to like even dig down below the second level, but that was quite a few revisions ago. It's now available on Steam, still being developed, but so that one might be coming up in another day or so. We'll see how that goes over the weekend. I will talk to you guys later.